So sa ating mga kababayan dito sa La Trinidad, binabati ko po kayo ng very merry merry Christmas and prosperous New Year. We hope that the New Year would be all very productive to everybody. But again, as we move forward to the New Year, we hope that everybody would share the spirit of sharing, caring, and loving one another. So, yun po naman po siguro ang pwede natin gawin from now on, ngayon as we celebrate the Yuletide season, until the next time that we celebrate again the Yuletide season. So, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to everyone.